Okay, so just going to recap the trade, the demo trade that I took today, because I could not trade live market today. I just had too much going on. I was spending all morning studying, and then by the time this trade came around, I had to get to class, and I didn't want to be holding it during class. Now you'll see how quickly it moved, and if I knew that it was going to move that quickly, I would have probably entered on a live account, but I didn't want to have to manage it during my class. I try not to do that. I try to be at my desk here in my room when I manage the trades. But this moved literally. I mean, by the time I left my apartment, it hit my final take profit, which is crazy how quickly it moved. But number one, we'll start on the weekly because we never closed above this bearish Fair Value gap on the weekly last week, and we're showing some bearishness. I can see how we could be bearish on a higher time frame. So that's number one, okay? If you want like a higher time frame bias. But my biggest reason for wanting to sell was because on the, let me just see the daily here. Is there anything? Nah. On the hourly, you see the way this candle closed here, the 10 o'clock candle, it wicked and created more resistance, right? It didn't sweep it, it just created more resistance. So I was like, okay, this is the next draw. It's pretty obvious that this is the next draw. So then I had to look for a higher time frame PD array where my model can be play out inside of. And so what you're gonna see is, where is it? So where was the, I forget now where the higher time frame PD array was that I used. You see how we swept sell side here? So that was my model. Okay. And then that was my model. And then I gotta, I'm trying to jog my memory here. So the sweep of buy side distribution lower. I guess technically I didn't have a higher time frame PD array here. Yeah, I guess I didn't, to be fair, actually. But once I got that sweep and distribution lower, I was pretty confident that the trade would play out, especially because I was conservative with my stop loss. And I entered off of this fair value gap right here, and you can see literally no drawdown at all. It tapped me in barely, and then no drawdown. Just went directly to my drawn liquidity that I wanted to see. And you can see how precise it was. Yes, it continued lower, but like after a little bit, right? See how precise it was, and then it came up. So. My drawn liquidity was very, very good here. Looking back, I guess, technically this would have broken my rules of trading, sadly, because I don't see a higher time frame PD array that we were trading inside of. So that stinks. I just don't. I guess you can argue like a higher time frame sweep on liquidity here, but that's being very generous. Like we have a 15-minute sweep on liquidity, so then that means that my entry, I think that's being generous. But dude, at the end of the day, I only took it on demo. The executions right here. And yeah, that was the trade. I started this recording by saying the only reason I didn't take it was because I, or on a live account, the only reason I didn't take it was because I was headed to class and I didn't want to have to manage it during class. But looking at it more closely now, because I really didn't have it, this was a quick, like, I really had to analyze this quickly before I left for class and I was in the middle of studying. Looking at it now, and this is why, exactly why you don't want to be doing multiple things. You want to purely be focusing on the charts. So this is why I demo traded. Because yes, this played out, but I honestly would have, if this was a live trade, I would have broken my rules and I wouldn't even have noticed it because I was so caught up in studying this morning that I wasn't giving 100% of my attention to the charts. And I don't have the sweep on liquidity here taking place inside of a higher time frame like PD array. Like if this was a fair value gap that we were entering here, something on some time frame, then okay, fair enough. But yeah, it just wasn't. So but that was the trade, and we'll see what tomorrow gives us. So